Okay, so this time last year, the IWC, well, the jerk section of it, were booing and crying because Roman Reigns didn't win the Royal Rumble and Roman Reigns wasn't getting a push like they wanted. Fast forward 1 year later, Roman Reigns wins the Royal Rumble and fans are booing because Roman Reigns has now won the Royal Rumble and is getting a push. I don't get it. But, can't please some people. I suppose some people were upset because they were hoping Super CM Punk was going to show up and eliminate 29 people.